I never do anything bad. My parents are always proud. Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements.
Hey, big man, you want some
Is the new guy around?
Nothing. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'd take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
For Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Hey, big man, you want some?
Anything you need at the market, come talk to me.
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? What are you going to do?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop! You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you!
Coming through!
Oh, fuck!
How can it?
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Dog eyes. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Wei Sheng? I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against
protocol... Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendru, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is, hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Whatever you need, Mortensen Electronic Cell Phones combine all the latest technology for superior connectivity with consumer styling. Talk it up. Talk Mortensen Electronic.
Accessories, including engine parts.
Wei, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, You know, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lanyan looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Jumei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship.
Sure could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie.
What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires, CRT monitors, a whole bunch of stuff.
Put on his mask. Can that dog eye boy know what he's doing? There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Come and get me!
Watch, it should be in the warehouse, man.
take it off for good! Go, 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 man!
Watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive.
Wait, drive.
Where'd they come from? Leave us alone!
Criminals in this town.
Those cops suck.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, poor guy. But he has friends in high places.
Oh, shit!
Wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen to me.
Whoa!
What caused the bad blood?
I don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit. Even when we were kids. Where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, Wei. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.